Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Yeah, I'm back in this formation, and I thought this is a perfect moment to talk about some specific things, and yeah, I can also talk with you guys again. But first off, you notice I haven't been uploading for a while, and that's because, well, first off, I have homework. And second off, I'm gonna actually turn on the lamp here. There we go. There's some more light. And there we go. Now you can see my hands better. But yeah, I have been busy because I have homework and I also have to go to school, so. But I am wondering, you guys, you are craving and absolutely adoring my videos. So, to make it up with you guys, I am planning on making a little video. Kind of like the Papercraft Centipede, but then not with paper, more like with other stuff. I actually have no idea. But yeah. Well, also a thing, I have also been busy with Conquest of the Elemental Shard. Of course, you guys know that book, and I've been writing the text and stuff, and it's not been easy. It's pretty hard, and yeah. So, to make it up, I have a little idea. I'm going to show you my Lego creations that I have in this room. First off, this is one of my favorites, in my opinion. This is one of my personal favorites. It's some sort of like super jet thing. And it has two guns. And it has this big bomb, which is actually kind of like a focus. Focus. Which is this really cool looking like futuristic bomb, and I really like it myself, so here we go. Here we put that back, and I like it's like a futuristic jet, and it's actually I don't have jets on the other side, but kind of like the concept of this, it will fly over anything, drop this bomb, and everything in a in a 100-mile radius is radiated and destroyed. That's number one. This is number two of the things that I want to show you. And this is a mech. And of course, you know mechs, they're cool, they're awesome. And it has a pilot in it, which you can also reveal. But this is one thing to be bad. It battles stuff. It has this cool cannon thing, which can also turn into a blade and also have a super punch. And it has this sneaky little points right here. Sneaky little points of sight of any, like, monster that gets real close, almost destroys it, you can just do that in its heart, and then it's dead. And that's basically the entire gist of it. But if you take this man out, it has an AI mode, which can also shoot lasers from the eyes. You can also do it with a piloted mode. Actually, where's that blade? Oh, that will come later. But it can also fold up into, like, something that can fly. It's something that can fly, which is also cool, and I like it. And I like that. And like that. Actually, not like that. Like that. Turn it around. Do it like like this. And you can still house a pilot in it to fly it off into the distance. And then you can fly off into the distance. That's number two. This is number two, also one that the mech can fight. It is a big, big robot. And it has nice details. Actually, this is actually a Lego Chima part, this and also that. But I really like the head because what I did, and it focus, there we go. Because what I did, I put some brain stalks there on that. I put some head stalks on them, and that gives it a real nice effect of like glowing eyes, and then like cool glowing eyes, and I really like that. And, well, this is a transformer. Well, it can, because it's a transformer, it can, of course, transform. And the transformation is actually pretty simple. It's just, first off, taking out all of the weapons. Actually, in the storage mode, you can also house these on in the thing, of course. And then what you do is you fold these arms backwards. I'm not going to do a tutorial how to build this thing. You fold them like that. Then you take the legs. You fold them around and push them in a little. Like this. So that they're as high as the legs. You're gonna use this, and you're gonna fold that out. It's from the belly under here, and then this is, and you take the chest plate, and you do that. Now that's its head. Now that's its head. So like that, and then you have this cool beast with a gaping mouth that can swallow everything. On to the next one. This next one is a pretty cool one. I like it. Because, well, first off, I really like the mechanism. And because it can kind of like boom and boom. But this is a double thing. Like, you can, if you fold this out, it's a gun with a cool, like, with a funky little reload system. For funky reload system. Like that. Now you can shoot and reload. Like that. But it's also kind of like a rock'em sock'em robot. Kind of like if you take this bar out. Like that. You have two separate arms. And you just kind of like hold it like that. And then you can like boom. And then you can like boom. You can like boom, boom. Like boom, 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 boom. And then also with the other arm, boom, boom, boom. And that's basically the whole gist of it. It's super simple. It's a little robot slash gun. Super simple. Yet very fun. This is personally one of my favorites. It's a bug. It's an insect. And I really like it because, well, first off, the head is, first off, the head is amazing. Like these big pincer jaws and then those giant green creepy eyes covered in layers upon layers. And it's also covered in layers and layers of dust. Yeah. This little room, my room is very dusty. And yeah. So. But it's not that's not simply it. Well, it has old. It has wings. Because of course it has wings. Fold it back. And it has legs that actually move up and down. But in my opinion, the coolest thing is the interchangeability. Because this is, of course, a longer jaw. Of course, a longer jaw. It's, of course, the longer jaw if you flip it inside out. With that, you have a very, way longer jaw. But if I pull these out, you may have already spotted them. These. You can also put these in. Now it's not only shorter and, in my opinion, way, way better looking, but it's also actually sharp because these pieces, I'll hold it very close to the camera. It's really hard to catch on camera, but they're actually jagged. But they're actually serrated. They're actually serrated and sharp, as you can see right here. As you can see right there. Right here where my nail was. There, that's actually sharp. So, but that's that. On to the next one. Now I'm also sitting down because my legs are tired. This one is a weird one. It's kind of stubby, but it has a mouth. As you can see. As you can see, it has a mouth. A big mouth. Actually, I will stand up after the... After this, I will sit there. That has a mouth that can open and close. But that's not the only thing. Well, of course, it's also a creepy alien thing. That's not all. If you simply do this, simply do that. You simply just do this. It's a four-legged lizard. That's a four-legged lizard with a very long tail. That's the simple thing of this. Next up is the death worm, as I call it. Yeah, oh my god, I forgot to do that. But this is the death worm, and I really, really, really like this one. This is probably my favorite. Apart from the mech, no, apart from that insect thing. This is my favorite, because, well, first off, just look at it. It's terrifying. That one eye, this serrated, killing jaw. And I just got a mail, so I'll have to wrap this up quickly, but I'm almost done. I have one more thing, and then I'm done. And I'll edit this later. And, of course, I have this. Creepy old slitter jaw. Like, it's just a slittery jaw. It can just engulf things. I would totally see this as a kaiju or something. I would totally see this as something like a kaiju. But and you can also do that, and... Then turn this around so he can stab its prey, like... Oh, wait, look at that! What is that? Oh my god, what is this? What is this? Like that. Kind of like, out of surprise. And that's simply kind of like, that's all. It's really simple. And then the last one. Or the smallest one. The car. This is a cool little car. This is a cool little car, and this is the simplest one. It's just a car. It has some exhausts. It has wheels that turn. It has wheels that turn. And it has a cockpit that opens. That's literally it. So, that was all. if you enjoyed the video, then leave a like. And if you want more to see from Unium, subscribe. This was Unium, United Army. Let's go. See you later.